Hold on there, Billy.
You might want to think about something before you start eating all that food. Have you ever wondered why you're giving thanks on the day of Thanksgiving?
Not really.
No? Oh, Billy, you're such a failure. Listen carefully, because I'm going to tell you all about Thanksgiving.
It all goes back to when the self-proclaimed father of Turkey decided to attempt to find a northern passage to the Orient. Martin Frobisher, or Marty, as his crewmen called him, ended up failing, and they decided to do the next best thing and establish a settlement in Canada. Being glum about not being able to bang any oriental hookers that he heard so much about, Marty was slumming around and generally being a never-doer. The crew all decided that they needed to cook a giant dinner to give thanks for them being alive, and they coaxed Marty into it by saying that he would be allowed to shoot stuff. Mainly the animal that was most plentiful in the region, the turkey. Now, the self-proclaimed father of turkey wasn't self-proclaimed the father of turkey for nothing. He had a way with these animals. He composed an entire song devoted to the turkeys because he knew them so well. This song was later recovered and then remastered for the single release of the self-titled album, A Flock of Seagulls. He also would point out pointless facts about this bird. Like, for example, this weird thing that hangs from the beak. It's called a snood. Well, the hunt was successful, only resulting in the casualties of 3 crewmen, all of which are assumed to be by accident. The crewmen and Marty all sat around a makeshift dinner table and enjoyed their plentiful feast.
Now, Billy, are you even listening to me? This feast between Marty and his remaining crewmen was widely considered the first Thanksgiving in Canada. Now, I know what you're thinking. What about the history of American Thanksgiving? Frankly, nobody cares because those guys all celebrate their Turkey Day in November. Isn't that foolish?
Not really.
Oh, will you cram it up your ass, Billy?
Thanks to Marty, every Canadian gets their Thanksgiving on the second Monday in October. But it didn't always used to be like that. In fact, Thanksgiving and Armistice Day were both celebrated in the week that November 11th occurred. 10 years later, the two became separate holidays and Armistice Day was renamed Remembrance Day. Also then, sometime later, the Canadian Parliament moved Thanksgiving to October. I don't know why, I'm hazy on the details.
So what you're saying is that when Canadians make fun of Americans for celebrating Thanksgiving in November, it's actually very hypocritical because we used to too?
Thanksgiving is celebrated as a 3-day weekend, and the Monday is a statutory holiday in all jurisdictions except New Brunswick, Newfoundland, Nova Scotia, and Prince Edward Island. Those poor bastards. And what exactly does one celebrate on Thanksgiving? It was once to give thanks to an abundant harvest or special anniversary, but now it's for us to reflect on an important moment and become thankful for it. So yes, it can essentially be the exact same thing. I know what I'm going to thank for this Thanksgiving, and that's you for watching this educational video. Now join us as we close our video with the musical stylings of Martin Frobisher.